Hey, little LA State Live here today, and I'm at the governor's mansion. What a nice day. Y'all about to see me enter to this. How y'all doing? All right. Oh, go up here? Yeah. Okay, cool. All right. Let me see. So, yeah. About to get checked in. Stay tuned.
Robert Nevins, 1909, he's American. And anyway, Carl Sanders, governor in 1967, and his wife actually decided to build the home. They got rid of the old home that was here, put up this Greek Revival home, and had it furnished with Federalist period antiques. And so what you're going to see in here today are those exact same antiques. They're still in here. What makes this a... Unless you have some questions or whatever, I was going to tell you about the Doric columns. That's what makes it a Greek revival.
I have to use the restroom.
There's restrooms on the inside. Cheryl will show you where those are at.
Thank you.
Every governor since Maddox, or Governor Maddox, Lester Maddox, did not get the opportunity to live here. The house was still being under construction. Just as soon as his term ended, the house opened up. And so he and his wife didn't get the opportunity. But every governor after has lived here, including the Kemps. They live upstairs. It's a functional home. And like I said, the Doric columns, there's 24 of them, I think, 30 of them that go all the way around the southern style porch. And actually, rainwater goes down through them into cisterns and below, so that there's no gutters on the outside. Very practical way of handling
cool.
24,000 square foot home. Right or large?
Is that all?
Yeah, really.
But the family quarters are all on the upper level?
They're all on the third floor, yes. Or the second floor, I'm sorry. There's three levels here, but there's a basement, which is used for parties and press events and what have you. It's all set up for that type of stuff. Dances and what have you, or they may have downstairs, and dinners down. Then the main floor is a lot of museum, but they do use the back. You'll see it when you go in. I'm sure a lot of them show that to you. There's a family dining room right off the kitchen. They use the kitchen. And then there's that big dining room off the kitchen that you see. But any questions?
Yep.
Well, then I'll let you go in and you can have some fun.
All right. That was fun. You restaurant.
Oh. All the names you said.
Yes. Anytime. Nah, I mean, okay. Ladies first.
Thank you.